To delete the recent files that are showing up in Photoshop, just go to File, Open Recent, and do Clear File List, and then it should go. Hope that helps.